exterior painting, should I or shouldn't I? If you're getting that HOA letter or think you might be getting one, it's always to your advantage to just go ahead and paint. It's shinier, looks better, and it sells for a lot more.